16. But it's a game schedule for 2017 that's getting the most attention right now. Jay Coles joins us with now to explain why Minneapolis City leaders, Jay, are working overtime tonight at the Metrodome.
That's right, Leah. It all starts right here. The Viking Stadium has what it takes to lure big events outside the NFL. It's not even built yet, but its design has gained the attention of the people who decide if college football's biggest game will be played in the Mill City.
Make no mistake about it, college football is big business, and the Super Bowl of college games, the BCS National Championship game, has its sights set on Minneapolis and the new Viking Stadium.
I can tell you, I think they're very interested.
They would be the people with the NCAA who decide the stage for college football's biggest game. And the woman who chairs the Minnesota Sports Facilities Authority tells us the new Viking Stadium has all the amenities the NCAA is looking for to host the BCS National Championship game.
With our new building and the climate controlled with the roof and yet the doors that open to the downtown and all that glass, I think all of a sudden they're looking at us as a real contender.
So much so, Michelle Kelm-Helgen and Minneapolis Mayor R.T. Rybak hosted a BCS selection committee member at the Vikings-Packers game. They also showed the BCS downtown spots and transportation options as part of the bid to bring the championship game to town.
The biggest criteria you have is to have a first-class stadium. We will have the best of the time and have a first-class city. And hey, there's no argument. Minneapolis-St. Paul.
And Mayor Rybak knows all that football brings tens of millions into the Twin Cities with a championship week.
People have seen me make some pretty aggressive sales pitches over 12 years, but I'm going to pull out everything for this one. This is a big deal.
Yeah, it is a big deal. There are five other cities also making a bid for the 2017 championship game, and the NCAA says it will announce the winner sometime in November. Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.
And Jay, the other cities in the running for the BCS championship game are Miami, San Francisco, Jacksonville, Tampa Bay, and San Antonio. The Twin Cities stands to bring in a lot of money, as Jay just said, if the game comes here. For the last year's championship in South Florida, the Florida Convention and Visitors Bureau estimated the game brought in $22 to $25 million to the area. Well, we're following some of the big national stories today.